दिस इज अ रिविजन केस लॉर्डशिप एंड द रिविजन पावर इन द सुप्रीम कोर्ट.
रिविजन का पावर तो हमको पता है, ठीक है ना, आप उसकी बात ही मत करिए. आप हमको ये बताइए कि कौन सा इंग्रेडिएंट है जिससे चीटिंग हो गया. प्लीज आंसर द क्वेश्चन.
नॉट
इन योर पिटीशन अंडर सेक्शन 216 डिड यू मेंशन एनी एविडेंस? नो,
टू
Not even one evidence has been mentioned in your petition under section 216 that this evidence has come and therefore the additional charge should be framed.
But Lord, the prima facie, the evidence is there, Lord.
But se nahi chalta, madam, you just answer this question. Madam, I just, you, aap ghar pe to padhe nahi hai.
Padhe, Lord, see, this is a petition under 265.
Then you please answer my question.
Ki evidence
aapko meri baat nahi samajh aa rahi hai, to order se samajh aayegi. Bahas kariye aap, aise thodi hota hai. You argue your case.
Stent application you filed for against the order dated 25-6-2019 by which the petition 5-216 of the CRPC had been allowed by the learned court below for alteration of charge in section 405-420 relating to section 34 of the IPC. But a complaint petition was filed under section 138 of the NI Act by the opposite party number 2 and thereafter cognizance was taken, charges framed under section 138 NI Act. Thereafter, evidence began. Two witnesses examined. First is the complainant, second is the wife of the complainant. Thereafter, a petition under section 216(1) of the CRPC was filed on 21-1-19-4, alteration of charges. That is annexure 2. Petitioner filed rejoinder by annexure 3. Thereafter, by order dated 25-6-2019, petition filed under section 216 of the CRPC was allowed by the court below. That has been challenged by the petitioner before your lordship. In this case, the place of occurrence with regard to section 405 and 420 of the IPC arises at Begusarai, but the learned court at Ranchi has taken the cognizance and they have treated the petition 216 and directed to frame the charges 405 to the petitioners.
The court has said that this is all a bundle of facts together merely because part of cause of action is somewhere else,
and you know, no ingredient of section 405 and 420 is there in the evidence which has come. And firstly, OP number 2 has not stated anything in about the cheating and breach of trust in annexure 1, that is the complaint petition. No whisper of a single word about the 406 and 405 law, and just to decorate the prosecution case, he has filed the petition under 216 of the CRPC.
What is annexure 2? What is annexure 2? Annexure 4?
Annexure 4 is a case filed by the petitioner in Begusarai.
For what?
Against this complainant for cheating.
That case has been quashed, Lordship, by the Patna High Court, Lordship. Both cases, Lordship, quashed.
That is for cheating. 35 lakhs had been taken by the OP number 2 from the petitioner. 20 in case, 15 by check, and that's why that was case was filed there.
Three times the notices has been issued, Lordship. Nobody appears on behalf of the complainant, and the third paper publication has been issued after that.
On the ground of pendency of the case before this court, and anyways, these cases have now been quashed. So your cases, which whatever cases you have filed, does not exist anymore. Now you, madam, you just tell us that और आपको कुछ बोलना है? और कुछ बोलना है? कुछ law दिखाना है कि बस हो गया?
बोलना यही है कि annexure 1 and 2 both have different facts. Complaint में कुछ बोलते हैं, 216 में कुछ बोले. Thirdly, the name of Premlata Devi, wife of opposite man number 2, is not mentioned in the complaint petition as a witness. Kindly see page 26. Page 26. Name of witnesses. Name of witnesses are there. Jishan Anwar, Vinay Kumar Singh, Madan Prasad, the complainant. The name of PW2. प्रेम लता देवी इज नॉट देयर. अचानक कोर्ट में आई, अपना गवाही दे दी. All of a sudden she came in the court and deposed. Next page, page 52 of the impugning order may kindly be seen. The observation given by the court.
It is basically based on PW2's evidence.
PW2's evidence, yes. Just
have
please see. 52, please see. Let me argue the case, either you or you or my. Now there is sufficient on record, but criminal breach of trust and cheating on the part of accused against complainant, which is apparent from the evidence of the complainant, that is PW number 2. PW number 2 is not the complainant. Complainant is Madan Prasad. So the learned magistrate has not applied his mind properly. No judicious mind has been applied by the magistrate concerned in the court below. The evidence from complainant, that is PW number 2, in para 33, 34, 67, 72 of the cross examination. So completely wrong statement, appreciation has been made by the court.
Maybe
below.
That instead of PW1, he has mentioned PW2.
Yes,
let us see the evidence of
that is the.
It is just a minor error.
It is the basic structure of the case. Basic structure of
complainant
the case.
Complainant has been examined and he is referring to the complainant's para 32.
And the observation of 33, 34, 67, 72 are there. That is contrary things. Nothing there against the petitioner. I have given the evidences. And next, evidence has not been discussed by the trial court in its entire judgment. And no ingredients of section 405 and 20 is there. So a number of points are there for you. I have given the decisions also to your lordships that one external criminal cases, I have given the decision yesterday.
Yes, madam, what do you have to say?
May I read firstly also 216 of CRPC lordship in 26. In the court may alter a charge. Any court may alter or add any charge at any time before judgment is pronounced. This is nothing is mentioned ki where is the evidence. Before judgment, it is mentioned only the before judgment laws. And they kindly see the 244 laws. 244 of the CRPC laws. In the starting page, evidence for prosecution lordship. When any warrant case is instituted otherwise than order police report, the accused appearant is brought before the magistrate. The magistrate shall proceed to hear the prosecution or take all such evidence as may be.
This is case instituted on a police report.
No. All it is mentioned. On police report, then accused appearant.
No, case is instituted or the otherwise than on
the otherwise is the mentioned lordship. Or is brought before the magistrate lordship. Mm-hmm. This is my case. Before
yes,
the magistrate.
That's right.
The magistrate shall proceed to hear the prosecution and take all such evidence as may be produced in support of the prosecution. Lordship. It is nothing mentioned ki complaint mein naam hona chahiye that she is a wife lordship and the occurrence firstly first agreement has been made in 2013 lordship and after that and Begusarai lordship property is want to sell that agreement has made 2013 in the between. In the petitioner, respondent's
whose property is that?
Wife's property. Yes, lordship.
Okay.
Just wife property is mentioned as the first agreement is mentioned 85 lakhs, lordship.
No. You see, it is the wife's property.
Yes, lordship.
Husband is the complainant.
Yes, lordship. Only that basis ki and this is the husband ki tum property ko hum isme aap registry kar do. Already property sold ho chuka hai, lordship.
Firstly, 2015
में अगेन एक एग्रीमेंट हुआ कि आप इसके बेसिस पे आप मेरे प्रॉपर्टी को आप से ये कर दो रजिस्ट्री कर दो हम आपके हस्बैंड के नाम पे चेक दे रहे हैं ही इज अ ब्रदर इन लॉ मेरा भांजा है लॉर्डशिप ऑन द दैट बेसिस हमने अपने मेरे पति के नाम पे चार चेक इशू किया गया
वो हम दे दिए और इसी मीन टाइम में मेरी वाइफ से जाके प्रॉपर्टी को रजिस्ट्री करवा ली और चेक बाउंस हो गया।
चेक बाउंस हो गया तो चेक बाउंस का केस हो रहा है
लॉर्डशिप, दिस इज अ
चीटिंग।
Cheating is there, Lordship. No, no, Lordship. There's a cheating is there. No. And the Lordship, kindly see the evidence, Lordship. In the
and you see in your case, in the complaint case,
yes,
you have not made any allegation of any kind of cheating.
But
this
evidence
kind of
has
cheating.
Been recorded, Lordship. In the
what evidence
case?
Has been recorded?
Evidence has
no,
been recorded.
No, ex facie, this is a transaction and there is a land deal and the registry has already been done.
Yes.
And for the purposes of the land, these checks were issued.
Yes.
And these checks have bounced and you have filed a case.
But this is a cheating, Lordship. Kindly see the 450.
Cheating, cheating. Kaun sa act se cheating hua?
This,
which act constitutes cheating?
This is a continuation of the...
I just want to know what is that act which constitutes cheating? The agreement or issuance of check or registry of the property, which act has caused cheating? Which act of the petitioner
this
has
is just,
caused
this is a revision case, Lordship, and the revision power in the Supreme
Court
is
revision ka power to humko pata hai, theek
yes,
hai na? Aap uski baat hi mat kariye. Aap humko ye bataiye ki kaun sa ingredient hai jisse cheating ho gaya.
Cheating
I show it from the order. Show it from the order
is,
that which the court is exercising power
yes,
under 216.
Yes, Lordship.
So it is the discretion of the
yes,
court,
Lordship,
right? You just tell us which wall paragraphs of the evidence constitutes
in
cheating.
The first is you mentioned this further summary, the complainant and his wife, who is a senior citizen of the age about the so-and-so property of two having area number so-and-so and so-and-so has the ward number so-and-so, petitioner no, wanted to say the
kahan se aap padh rahe hain aap 216
order
ka nahi aap finding padhi hai na. You just come to the finding. We will see what the court has applied mind. What you have argued in your petition, you have said nothing. Right?
But this is only
in
the
your
complaint.
Just a moment. In your petition, you have not mentioned about any evidence.
Only the complaint case is the 138 case has been instituted. But during the inquiry, Lord, say this evidence has been.
Madam, in your petition, have you mentioned? Please answer the question.
Not
in me. Your petition under section 216. Did you mention any evidence? No. Not even one evidence has been mentioned in your petition under section 216 that this evidence has come and therefore the additional charge should be framed.
But Lordship, prima facie the evidence is there, Lordship.
But sa nahi chalta, madam, you just answer this question.
Can you
see your petition?
Petition.
Yes. Show me.
Yeah, the essay, Lordship.
No, no, not essay. The petition under section 216.
This essay is very important, Lordship. This magistrate ke paas hum diye hai, Lordship.
Aap apna 216 ka petition nahi padhiyega.
No, 216.
Haan, bas usi se padhi. You just read from there.
It is mentioned that the complaint petition has said the second part of the part of 5, the petition on 216, the property khata number so-and-so, moja.
Madam, I just, you, aap ghar pe to padhe nahi hai.
Padhe hai, Lord. See, this is a petition
under
265.
Then you please answer my question. In your petition under section 216,
yes, Lord.
Have you referred to any evidence?
But it
is yes or no?
Mera mention kiya hua this is...
Evidence bataiye. Kiska evidence mention kiya?
Ranjit Kumar, who is also the brother-in-law of the plaintiff, persuades to sell the aforesaid property in the broad. There was more purchaser apart from the himself, namely Kamlesh Kumar, Mahesh Prasad, Suresh Sarai, and he too being another purchaser. The agreement was done so 81 lakhs won the lease of the 12-8-2013. They paid light of 81 lakhs to 89 lakhs to advance 8 lakhs to advance check number so-and-so Bank of the India Begusarai branch in it was just deposit of the bank of the restaurant of the aforesaid. This is a 216 petition lots.
216 petition में क्या, एक सेकेंड सर प्लीज आप होल्ड करो. 216 petition का फाइल होता है when during the trial some evidence has come and you want additional charge. In your petition, not even one evidence has been mentioned that on account of this evidence which has come on record at the stage of trial, this charge should be framed.
But Lordship, this is a mention ki already aaya hua in the order sheet. Ki evidence.
आपको मेरी बात नहीं समझ आ रही है तो order से समझ आएगी. अच्छा, और जो जो ट्रायल कोर्ट, जो कोर्ट ने अपने जो मटेरियल कंसिडर किया है वो मटेरियल से बताइए कि 406 एंड 420 बनता है.
मदन प्रसाद का खुद से कंप्लेनेंट
है. पढ़िए कौन कौन सा पैराग्राफ पढ़ना चाहते हैं.
पैरा 5
पैरा 5 पढ़िए. नहीं नहीं, जो 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 ट्रायल कोर्ट ने रेफर किया है वही पैराग्राफ पढ़िए. 33, 34, 67 and 72.
बेगूसराय बिहार में मेरी जमीन, मेरी अपनी जमीन थी. बेगूसराय में जागीर मोहल्ला में मेरी जमीन पड़ती है. जमीन में खाता नंबर के विषय में मुझे कुछ नहीं पता. एंड दैट 46 दिनांक 12/8/13 को इकरारनामा में 2 कट्ठा जमीन का इकरारनामा हुआ जिसका महेश्वर प्रसाद सिंह के साथ 81 लाख में तय हुआ.
महेश्वर प्रसाद सिंह, नॉट दिस पिटिशनर.
एंड दैट इन
आगे पढ़ी.
एंड लॉर्डशिप दिनांक 12/8/13 को इस इकरारनामे के तहत मैं महेश्वर प्रसाद से 8,95,000 रुपये नगद प्राप्त की थी. 2,05,000 रुपए में चेक यूनियन बैंक ऑफ इंडिया बेगूसराय को चेक प्राप्त की थी. इसका चेक नंबर मुझे याद नहीं, वो लिखित में दे. दिनांक 12/8/13 के इकनाम के तहत मैं महेश्वर प्रसाद के 2 कट्ठा जमीन रजिस्ट्री नहीं की थी. जब मैं जमीन रजिस्ट्री नहीं कराई तो उसके द्वारा दी गई रकम को वापस नहीं लौटाया. महेश्वर प्रसाद के साथ दूसरी बार इकरारनामा किया था वो मुझे याद नहीं है. दिनांक 3/8/2015 को रंजीत कुमार ने 15 लाख रुपए का चेक, जिसका चेक नंबर स्वयं IDBI बैंक का था, जो जमीन के बाबत में मुझे दिया था. मेरे परिवार में मेरे पति के साथ और हम दोनों में से किसी ने 15 लाख रुपए रंजीत सिंह को नहीं दिए थे. एंड लॉर्ड
67/10/2062
मेरे परिवार का कोई भी सदस्य रंजीत कुमार को 15 लाख रुपए नहीं दिया था.
तो इससे 420 हो गया.
और सबसे बड़ी बात,
दिस इज अ टू एग्रीमेंट इज देयर. This is not a 420. This is the first agreement is 2013. In the second agreement is of 2015.
Paragraph 50 और 81 भी जरा देख लिया है.
And the second thing is
हम एक चीज दिखाना चाह रहे हैं. Why she has cheated the petitioner? Paragraph 80. हाँ यह सही है कि जिस जमीन को मैंने बिक्री किया उस जमीन का मेरे भतीजा प्रकाश साहू के साथ टाइटल सूट 504/2012 बेगूसराय न्यायालय में चल रहा था. इनका डिस्प्यूट है. विवादित जमीन इनका है और हमको फंसा रहे.
सुप्रीम कोर्ट जजमेंट लॉर्डशिप in the year of 2012 lordship, para 2 3 and 4. This is not a stage for the alteration. High Court should not always interfere to meticulously examine the evidence is needed to consider whether the case would be end of the conviction, not at the stage of the framing of charge or the quashing of charge.
That's right. देखिए, ये वाला एक केस है, दूसरा केस का भी?
हम दिए एक 2008 one instant number 327.
This is one case or two case?
One case. This is a two case. Lord,
two case. And the second case. दूसरा केस भी उसी पॉइंट पर.
Criminal Division Number 1363 of 2019 for the Learned Counsel for the upstate.
Upstate.
heard the Learned Counsel for the parties.